Hello world. Today is day one of our senior year.
Hello. Today is August 25th, 2011 of our senior year. Boom, boom, boom.
Today is the first day of our senior year.
This video is taking place in room 308, the first of its many locations.
Me and Dory decided to videotape every day this year, so it's just not me and Dory knowing about it. That's all I got.
That's why Rodney and I started Nature Walk, because we want everyone to know how neat nature is, instead of just me and Rodney knowing it.
Lodge, third floor. With three of us friends.
I have a little buddy here that has lived with us for 3 years straight that would like to say hello. Yep, this is a purple buddy. So Kristen, what'd you get in your package in the mail today?
I got a weapon. A weapon of mass destruction.
I want one of those! I want one of those!
Oh yeah? Well, watch mine.
It's proud compared to that.
I'm pretty sure she just killed like 12 people. She killed one.
Oh yeah!
First soccer game of the year.
Jordan really wants Josh to get in the game. Put him in.
The twinsies.
Help! This ref does anything.
Yes! High five! High five!
He's just starting to move more. He inches his way over. Very slowly.
Josh is in the game. It's his first time.
Karate chop action.
Oh, got a lot of that.
Here, she doesn't like the camera.
And the ability to fly.
It's red. Maybe he doesn't like red.
Do you see it?
He has eyes everywhere.
The worm.
He's the spaghetti.
Yeah. Maybe he likes worms. Those are
endangered. He's eating it!
Is he really?
He was moving his little.
Don't get the sauce in my hand, because I don't eat my hand.
I think he's praying you should leave him alone.
Is he praying like as in talking to God, or praying as in like hunting?
Both.
He's ever being loud.
I don't know what's going on here, but you guys are being kind of loud. Some jolly girl from downstairs.
Oh, that's so.
We've been stranded, stuck on this canoe for 15 hours straight. No bathroom, no food, and no one to save us. No. We're stranded. I guess we'll have to get eaten by the bears.
We've been paddling for 2 days without more water.
Hopefully this will not become our grave. Today we had Thai, or as the instructor says, Taekwondo class. I got this scratch from Nara when we were sparring, and she made me bleed. She made me bleed. Yeah. This is what we learned in Taekwondo.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. They were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them.
With Steph driving. We're in the middle of the woods. We are becoming one with the trees. Last year we got stuck. We're hoping we don't do the same thing this year. It's really muddy. Our trusty what? Driver.
It's October and we went swimming in
Lake
Michigan.
And I don't have a shirt on because it's hot out.
She's a hoochie. Let's go with Laura.
What we walked on.
Oh, are you videoing? Up and down. It took our breath away.
It also took our time. But we made it.
Now it's time to eat. Yummy, yummy treats. Pizza and breadsticks and everything that's sweet.
It's 1:46, and that's what we do. At 1:46.
Stay wise, photo shoot day. So we all took pictures and we smile like this.
Crispin just did this. Put the ball on her head.
Put the ball on top of my head, because that's what you do with the basketball.
That was funny.
That's what my mom said.
Too much M&M's tonight. We're about to embark on the elevator.
Because we're going to tip up Maddie's woo. Okay,
okay. Hello.
G-dang it!
Where's that
the booze? No, I don't.
That's all I got. The words look kind of weird. It's your 21st birthday!
Cool! No longer a baby! Look! Nara made me a basketball out of candy.
Except it says that it's from Chicago Sofa.
So maybe it wasn't her.
Any words of wisdom as a 21-year-old?
I've only been 21 for a day. I don't have much to go off of. Kristen might have something.
Now we're going as a roomie dinner!
Dinner!
Woo! I'm going to the JV game. Let's ask Nara how she feels about our roomie dinner.
Nara?
Let's go back to Georgia.
How does Kristen feel about
Georgia,
our roomie dinner?
Nara's camera shy.
I'm so happy that we have roomie. Oh crap, I gotta get somebody in my car.
Fine, I'll just come too.
Oh my gosh! What are you doing here? I didn't even recognize you. I knew you wouldn't recognize the car.
What are you doing here?
Nobody else knows we're here either.
Oh my gosh, what are you doing now?
We're picking you up for supper.
Oh my word!
As a shadow crosses my
I give it all away, don't care what the people say.
I've done my finals!
You are so
horrible. I'm a star, shut up, bitch.
Double deal.
I wanna try it.
Ashley, don't worry, she'll stop soon.
Wondering it was on your mind, how to be that fine.
Ashley,
can suck in it. I'm scared.
Okay, let's see how high I can go.
Fail.
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 Careful, keep your hands out so you can feel it. That way it doesn't like roll out from underneath you.
Yes, you're supposed to be showing me your skill.
Stupid!
Georgia, round two.
Yeah. Green lights! We're just using Christmas tree!
What's that noise?
Uh-oh.
$10 for that. Me and Georgia can make that. I'm not happy.
I have a gift card, but there's so much stuff I don't know what to get.
Work it, Kristen. Butt action.
Okay, hold on, ready? I gotta.
Butt action.
I gotta. Oh.